I just dropped the last CTD, Ben. Let's head back.
It's about time, boss. This is the furthest we've ever been from the coast.
Let's celebrate when we get back. Claudia started the Institute 20 years ago, so... I mean... Oh, sorry.
It's okay. It's been 17 years. She would have loved to celebrate with us if she was here.
What the... Is that lightning pink? I don't like the look of this. We need to go around.
Pink lightning! It's true!
Ben? What are you doing? Turn the plane! Ben! No!
It's true! It must be!
Are you crazy? What's true?
The signal was right! Pink lightning everywhere!
Oh no! We're speeding up! I can't pull you up! Where's your parachute?
It went with the seat when the lightning struck!
Hang on, I'll give you mine! Oh my! Did they collide? My fingers are slipping. I can't hold it any longer. Help! Someone help me!
This is General Flynn. Are you okay?
I'm all right, but I'm stuck.
I'll start digging from this side. You try to move something so I can find you. Why did you descend the wire with no brakes? What happened?
You're the first person I've met since I got here. Living, anyway. I need to get to that island to find my friend Ben.
You're newcomers? You don't want to go to the island. If your friend is there, the islanders have already killed him.
What? But I have to go.
You hurt your arm. Look, take some bandages from the chest to patch yourself up. I'll look for more medical supplies. Make yourself at home. I'll be back soon. I see you're feeling better. You should keep these meds, just in case.
I haven't changed my mind. I'm going to the island to save Ben.
Ah, you found the paraglider blueprint. Take the middle wire to get to the bazaar. You'll find all you need there. I have an important meeting, but we'll talk when you return.
Hello. How much does parachute fabric cost?
Ia an aslepno au kaapo.
Hey, I need some needles. How much are they?
Is that in our own box, I recall.
Thank you. Hello? I need a strong rope, some belts, and some thread. How much would that be?
I see you found parts for a paraglider. Let's go to my place to assemble it. I can help you build it. Hand me some parts and I'll get started.
Thanks. You've been so helpful. I still have so many questions about this place.
Well, I don't have all the answers, but I can try.
Is this really the Bermuda Triangle? Some of the things I've seen made me feel like I went back in time.
No, there's no time travel involved. You're just stuck in the Bermuda Triangle, like the rest of us. More parts, please.
I can't believe it actually exists.
Those of us who arrived in the last 50 years think so, but the islanders disagree.
Why don't you get along with them? I saw the plans on your desk.
I believe they have a way to stop the magnetic storm while my people starve. Hand me the next parts, please.
There must be something I can do to help. I'm going to the island to find Ben anyway.
If you make it there, you could signal me when it's safe for us to come. We can help you and your friend. In return, I ask that you'll help us find some food.
Of course. I'm not planning to stay there for the rest of my life.
You'll jump from here. They'll be watching the sky, so I'd suggest that you land far offshore and swim to the island.
Okay. Land offshore, swim to the island, sneak in and find Ben, signal the safe passage.
Here. Take my spare rope descender.
Thank you.
And throw this in the fire to signal us. The paraglider is finished. Just pull the rope when you pass the container ship and avoid the metal debris. Good luck.
My name is Eva. Are you okay? You're the second one to fall today.
That's my friend. I'm searching for him.
We must go. Queen Itzel's guards will come soon. Follow me.
can't thank you enough for saving me.
Queen Itzel's palace is behind this wall. Her warriors keep captives in the yard. You'll need to climb up to see if your friend is still here.
Many people here speak a different language. But why do you speak mine?
My mother taught me. But if they see me talking with you, I'll be in big trouble. I have to go.
Wait! Where is it safe to hide?
The cursed village. Nobody goes there. Just follow the triangle signs from small to large.
Ox, knock, pick tin. Do you understand me now? I warn General Flynn. No one is allowed to come to the island.
Claudia, we'll be together soon.
You're injured and burning with a fever. I'll come back later. If you survive that long. Ni'in yo'er, Naik Sadat.
Hold on, Ben.
Oh, Claudia. We'll be together again, my love.
Flynn. I warned you not to come here. You're disobeying my direct orders.
I've come for what is mine. You're the only thing in my way.
Hey, this could get ugly. Come with me if you want to survive. We'll be safe here.
What have I done? Flynn said he just needed food. But I've started a war.
Claudia? It's you! Claudia!
Ben, you're awake!
Ben? My mother's name is Claudia. This is a picture of my mother. Then, you must be my dad.
I have a daughter? Oh.
Mother isn't here, but I'll go find her.
I'll take care of Ben until then.
gone. I thought I'd never see him again.
I'll need to see what's going on with Queen Itzel and General Flynn.
Ben doesn't know he has a daughter. I didn't even know I was pregnant when I disappeared.
We have to get off this island. Do you know anything that might help?
There's an old woman who believes that the seal is the answer. Meet Eva at Queen Itzel's palace, and she'll take you to her.
General Flynn took the palace, but Queen Itzel and Prince Balam are missing. They're searching for them.
I need your help finding a woman your mother says might know how to leave the island.
I'm not leaving the island without Prince Balam, but the Queen won't allow it.
Let's figure out if we can leave the island first. Then we'll find Prince Balam.
The wise woman lives back the way we came, beyond my home. See there? That cliff on the far right. That's where the wise woman is. The wise woman lives in there.
Can you give me a hand with this tree?
Of course.
What do you want? I warned everyone to stay away from here.
We need your help. We want to get off the island.
Well, you'll have to prove yourself. Come!
Claudia sent me. She says you know something about the seal?
I'll tell you what I know if you'll do me a favor.
Name it.
There's a list on my desk. Bring me everything on it. Some of the stuff is up in the houses, but I can't climb any longer.
How is Ben?
He still has a fever, but it's holding steady. Let's hope it'll break soon.
Is there a scientist on the island who knows his way around modern tech?
There is, but he's a bit withdrawn. Look to the left from the terrace. He's in the cave on the beach.
Hello there. I need your help. Claudia sent me to you.
I'm Victor. You must be desperate if you made it through my traps. Very well. How can I help?
I need the parts to build a jetpack.
My workshop is at your disposal, but in return, I need help selecting which glasses fit me best. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're serious about this, aren't you? You've already found a few jetpack parts. Let me share a secret with you. 2 years ago, we managed to open the seal. One of my men entered, but a battle started between Itzel and Flynn. We fled, but my man never returned, and the seal was closed again. General Flynn has one key, so you'll need to talk to him if you ever want to get off this island.
Balam and Queen Itzel must be hiding somewhere inside the palace. I couldn't find them anywhere on the island.
We're going to talk with General Flynn.
But they're not to be trusted. What if they capture us?
General Flynn and I met earlier. We have some things to work out. Hey! Take me to General Flynn! You used me to start a war.
I'm truly sorry for that. I didn't believe you'd succeed, but you've proven me wrong. How is your friend?
He's not well, but he's alive. That's why I'm here. We're leaving the island, and I'm told you have a key.
Ah, yes. The key. Here. I would have left long ago myself, but I can't leave Balam behind. He's my son.
Your son? That means Queen Itzel is...
My ex-wife. She's holding him to be her heir, the future king of the island. Anyway, she has the other key. If you find her before me, please, let me know. I just want to see my son again.
There must be a secret door somewhere. Look for anything unusual.
Okay, I'll start there. Blom and I have a secret signal.
Bring me a sleeping herb. It looks like this.
Blom will distract the guard once Queen Itzel goes to sleep. She should be out for some time. Thank you.
I used the keys, but whatever was supposed to happen, it didn't work. You said you'd help me.
Well, you still need the energy orb.
The what?
The energy orb is why we need the jetpack. It's up there, up in the sky.
The jetpack is complete. What's next?
Well done! Are you ready for some excitement? When you get there, look for the metal sphere. You'll find the energy orb there.
all right? I saw you fall.
I'm okay, but I won't survive a drop from here. Can you help me down?
Yes, of course.
I need something safe to fall onto. I'll tell you what I can see from here.
Tell me what I can do, but please hurry. The soldiers could be here at any minute.
I'll need the knife to cut the straps. You'll have to handle it yourself. I see something over there. 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 I see something over there.
Thank you. Someone is coming. We don't have much time. You must cut yourself loose.
Whew. Here goes nothing. I have the orb. We need to get to the seal in the cursed village.
Over here! Come on now, you'll wrinkle my shirt. Don't know when I last saw a human face. And it's a pretty one, too.
Who are you? Where are we?
Daring Andrew Collins the Fourth. At your service. Last in my bloodline of the world's best explorers. I've been waiting for someone to help me escape this wretched rock. I'm ready for anything. Just have a look at my inventory. One must always look nice, even when you're stranded alone for 2 years. I trim my mustache to help manage my stress levels out here. Oh, don't you travel with a fresh pair? I suppose I've seen one human face over these past 2 years. My own. Quite. Ah, my shoe brush. I would have lost my mind out here long ago if I couldn't keep my shoes clean. I suppose. Whoa! Ah, yes, this is where I keep my special skill. Whoa, whoa! We've only just met. Have you noticed those strange morphing objects as well? I see you're a fellow collector. Oh, I suppose I've seen one human face over these past 2 years. My own. Quite dashing, if I may say. Ah, that's my diary. I prefer to keep my private thoughts private, thank you. No respectable explorer travels without one of these. Certainly not daring Andrew Collins the Fourth. Even daring Andrew Collins the Fourth needs advice sometimes. It never hurts to keep one's options open, eh? No respect. Ah, yes. Oh, ah. How did that get in there?
Sorry, but I don't think any of this will help. I'm trying to free the island from the magnetic storm.
Oh, blast! I misplaced the really important items. If you help me find them, perhaps I'll find the answers to your questions. I need to take a break. You can place the items here once you find them. I'll trade you a piece of information for each missing item you return.
darling Julie disappeared, and I wound up on the island while searching for her.
Elsa helped me to open the seal, but Queen Itzel locked me out. I've been stuck here ever since. I think it's some kind of station for interstellar travel, as is the island. The islanders have been here several times throughout history. This is what they left behind. I've decrypted their symbols and learned to read their language.
Thank you.
I don't think anyone has used this station in thousands of years. Maybe longer. I know how to get out of here, but I can't do it alone. Plus, it's hard, and I'm lazy. Ah, finally! Now then, let's go forth into adventure! This void is our biggest obstacle, but it's no trouble at all with your rope.
Rope? I don't have a rope.
You don't have a rope? Then how are we supposed to advance? You must have a rope. Let me look in your bag. Yeah. No rope? This has to be a bug or something.
There must be another way. The chain? No, it's not long enough.
Well, I suppose we'll have to wait another 2 years for someone else to wait! I have an idea! You! Yes, you! The person playing! You can help me cross this void! Drag me to the other side with your pointer. Careful now. Please don't slip. Watch what you're doing! It's a good thing I have extra lives! Take the rope! I learned what's causing the magnetic storm around the island from the library back there.
Then this was all worth it. We'll be able to leave the island.
There's a hidden portal to a cave deep under the island. The cave contains a machine that must be shut down.
That's wonderful. I need to gather everyone who wants to leave the island.
Wait, it's getting a bit cramped in here.
Ben, you're awake.
Thank you for saving me. I thought I was done for.
I must also thank you for bringing my husband to me.
Let's save our thanks for when we're off the island.
Valon wants to go with us too.
I'm sad to defy my mother's wish, but I love Eva too much to stay here.
It's open! It should lead to the cave beneath the island. Let me try something. Well, that was strange. Okay, it should be ready now.
Let me go. I'll stop the magnetic machine.
The storm is gone. If anyone wants to leave the island, now is your chance.
We will reactivate the machine after you've left to protect those who wish to stay.
We can finally go back after so many years.
You've saved us all. Thank you.
I never thought this day would come. I can't wait to see the world.
My mother will allow me to leave after all, but I'm sure we'll return someday.
I'm staying on the island. I still need to save my sweet Julie. I have a hunch that I know where to start looking. But thanks for playing. Perhaps I'll see you again. Sooner than you think.
Good luck, Collins. And thank you.
I think I'll stay here. This is my home. I don't know the outside world anymore.
You know where my cave is if you need repairs. Goodbye.